Hello everyone, I welcome you to my channel. Today's topic is the frequently used questions in everyday English conversation. And now I am going to ask you some questions which we are using in our everyday English conversation. You need to observe me and try to answer for all my questions. Let's get started. So where are you from? What are you doing? Have you completed the homework which I gave you yesterday? How old are you? What does your father do? How many siblings do you have? Where are you working? What's your mother? How long have you been waiting over here? Has the bus number 17 left? Who is in the next room? What would you like to have, tea or coffee? At what time do you get up in the morning? At what time do you go to bed at night? And when do you have your lunch? So what do you do in the evenings? What do you do on Sundays? Who helped you do this work? Are you able to hear me? Why is he crying? What does she want? What can I do for you? May I help you? Is it your notebook? Why don't you speak to them? Are you not tired now? How long have you been working in this company? Did you attend the party yesterday? Why is he so sad today? What day is it today? What month is it? How many days are there in a week? Have you had your breakfast? Do you carry your lunch with you when you go to school? At what time do you get home? And how many hours do you spend every day to watch TV? What's your favorite channel? What's your favorite food? Who is your class teacher? Have you typed the letter which I gave you? And has the work been completed? When are you going to complete the project? Is it very dark outside right now? And what would you like to have? Lemon juice or apple juice? Who asked you to wait over here? Can you please ask him to meet me this evening at 4 o'clock? Who was talking to you over the phone a little while ago? Can you please attend the call? How long is it since you met him? Why is he always angry with you? Where did I ask you to keep the files? When will you go and meet her? Are you free right now? Will you be busy tomorrow around 7:30 a.m.? And do you want anything else? And what would you like to buy? How old are you? And how many brothers and sisters do you have? Has the project been completed? And how long will you be here? When will she come back from Singapore? And has he made the payment? Who paid for the tea? And how many hours do you spend to watch television programs? What's your favorite channel? Which is your favorite subject? And how many students are there in your class? Who is the tallest boy in your class? What kind of game are you interested in playing? Can you let me know the name of the movie which I have seen recently? Why are you not on speaking terms with them? Did you help them? And do you speak only English at your home? Do all of your family members speak in English? What language do you speak at home? And do you brush your teeth twice a day? And what kind of vegetables do you like to eat? Dear students, these are all some important questions which we are using in our daily life. And I want you to practice like this a lot. For which what you have to do is to take down some important questions in your notebook and try to ask the questions yourself and answer yourself when you do not have any partner. If you have some partner, speaking partner, you can just give the notebook to your partner and ask him to raise the questions and you can just answer them. This is one of the best ways. Before you are going to frame the sentences, I mean the questions, both yes or no question, negative question and WH question, you must be aware of the structures which I have already taught you in the previous videos. If you keep practicing like this for a certain period of time, there is no doubt, I am sure that you will be able to become a fluent speaker. So whatever I give you is more important, and you need to follow my instructions and advice and tips very carefully so that you can become a fluent speaker. You can try like this for some period of time. You will have excellent improvement. Through this way, I want you to practice. I hope that you must have enjoyed my video. And if you like my video, subscribe it and share it with your friends. Thank you so much for watching my video.